bring down the kettlebell thruster. Hi guys, the key points of performance here. Lots of moving parts here. I want you to think about first, when you get into this position, we got the thruster. You gotta have your elbows close together. I want you to master the double kettlebell front squat first. You notice in this position, my knees are out. You'll have your elbows on the inside the entire time when you're doing your, essentially your front squat first. In order to get the knees out, I'll take one step back. You need to be thinking about from your feet. I am screwing my feet into the ground. That's what's making my hips go out. That's the strongest position. That's where your glutes are turned on, locks in your hamstrings, all that good stuff. A thruster is any time that your hips are going below your knees. Push press, I'm gonna get a little dip and drive. So don't get those two confused. Thruster, I want you to get full range of motion, use your legs for power, and then finish with the press. So from the side, I want you to notice at the top of my movement, watch how much power I use in my hips. Use that big drive over your glutes to punch up the bar, or the kettlebell, excuse me, so you get that power. From the start position, depending on how heavy your kettlebells are, going out of order a little bit, have them out just like a kettlebell swing you would. Get into your back position, swing the bells up. That's how you get started. Knees out, dip and drive. That's the kettlebell thruster. Get after it.